Installing Backtrace Unity into the Unity Editor is easy using the Universal Package Manager. After installing the Unity game engine in the editor, there are two steps to configuring Backtrace in your game. First, create a Backtrace configuration object that specifies which instance and project to submit errors to. Then copy the URL from your Backtrace project. The second step is to attach a Backtrace client component to your game object. Make sure to drag and drop the Backtrace configuration to this client component so the game knows where to submit the errors. Now, it's time to test the game. When we switch back to Backtrace, we can see a few silent errors. We see it impacted one user. We can customize the dashboard by adding more data, like which browser versions were impacted. Let's take a look at a more populated Backtrace environment. Here, we see many different errors from our game. When looking at the errors, project managers can manage status, for example, specifying mute or resolve. If we look at this issue, it was fixed in 3.0.2, so we can reopen it if it comes up in a future version. Here we see linked issues like Jira, GitHub issues, or other systems, with the ability to manually create one as needed. Shared tags help classify and group issues. Let's take a detailed look at one of the open errors in the debugger. The debugger shows all running threads, a stack trace for each thread, individual frame details, including function names and line numbers when possible. System and custom metadata about this instance of the crash is available. It's that simple to get started. Begin your free trial today.